Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how I made these girl and doll matching outfits. First thing you're going to want to do is to go to my Design Space project. I'll include the link down in the comments below. After you customize it with your child's name, you are going to go ahead and make sure that you mirror this image. If you don't mirror it, it will look backwards when you go to press it. I also like to add a little bit of space between the two names. Once you're done, you're going to make sure that your Cricut is turned on, and you're going to load your holographic iron-on onto your standard grip green cutting mat. I like to use a brayer to make sure I am getting out as many of those air bubbles as possible and that my material is laying flat on the mat. Next, you're going to load your mat into your Cricut and make sure that the dial is turned to the iron-on setting. We're going to check our settings on Design Space to make sure everything is okay. Triple check that everything is mirrored and then hit Make It. And then on your Cricut machine, you're going to push the Cricut Cut button. When your machine is done cutting, you're going to remove the iron-on from the green mat. Then use your fingers or a weeding tool to remove the unwanted iron-on from your transfer. I found it difficult to do it with one hand. Go to the Easy Press heating guide to find out what temperature and how long you need to press your holographic iron-on. All you have to do is put the settings right in there and it will tell you what you need to do. You simply just put in the type of material you're working with. For us, we're using the holographic iron-on. And then we are putting in our base material, so what blend of our shirts are, and it came up with 330 degrees Fahrenheit for 30 seconds. So we're setting that on our easy press. Then we're going to pre-press our t-shirt for 5 seconds. So you just place it on there for 5 seconds, remove it, and then let it cool. Once you're done, you're going to put your iron on directly on the shirt and then press for the 30 seconds. Flip it over and do another 15 second press. I allow my t-shirt to cool completely before I try to remove the transfer tape. Then I peel off the transfer tape and you have your matching shirts. Your daughter is going to love you. You can find written instructions plus more fun Cricut crafts on my website at amomsimpression.com. Thank you.